you been, brother? Hey, you don't see too many center lines on first.
I don't prefer them polished. I like half.
Thank you. upstairs. He says, you need to bring this, you need to bring that. You need to bring this thing. Picked up an old BMW motorcycle. Yeah, I rode it here last time. Had a sidecar and I pulled that off.
So. You're never gonna lose that want to ride a scooter.
Oh, I never. Never. No, I've been riding stuff lately. Like,
do you ever figure out just kind of in your own mind, like all the years you rode, how you know just on the streets for the city?
Oh, how many miles or how? Oh, yeah, we're riding those things.
How many would you figure?
Like you said, I, even with the city, I rode just 4 years. I went through two bikes. So I went through three.
Good afternoon, man. I can't shake. Look at it. I got a little.
Ooh, a little. That's some pop.
No, they've had fun with me.
Oh, those are veins?
Kind of had the same thing you did twice.
Oh. On Wednesday.
Went through there? My went through my.
This guy's husband's phone, right, buddy? He said 94% I go through the wrist. So I said, let it rip, dude. So
they went to that was probably more dangerous than that stand.
You bleed out there, you're toast.
Yeah,
so it takes about a minute. So. Across from the Arco on Central and whatever that side street is. I'm thinking of
Providence Bank. Triple A right across.
What's the one I was thinking about next to the fish joint? America's Tire. Those are two biggies. Yeah. There's a place that everybody's buying their tires from. I'll get that name.
You know, that's a place I'm ignoring a little bit. That's what I heard.
It might be the one that's, oh, I've already been there. That's a good place to get your tire working. Buy tires. Coolman's customers had put it on, and they were discussing it when he announced that he was leaving. I don't remember the name, but I was going to call my wife. She wrote it down.
I'm surprised he didn't go down to like America's Tire and just talk to him.
Well, dude, how do you know he didn't? He didn't tell me where he's been. He said he'd been looking and looking. The only thing he found was there.
They want the young guy.
They don't want a tire buddy who might have a heart attack on him.
Going to hit the wrong thing on their little computer
screen.
I'm just making sure
somebody didn't open an account. Yeah. Harbor Freight has
and they use your cards. Because of the year.
All of a sudden you get the big old bill show up and say, what the hell is
this? It's $39.
Nowadays you can deny it on your credit card. You don't worry about it, but
more likely it was one of the tellers of Harbor Freight hit the wrong name.
Colorado?
Nice place, but I'm not there.
I guess somebody had my credit card was in.
I've seen that.
Church's chicken.
I've had all kinds of them. Northern California and some fancy department store went there for me. They had $1,800. Denied. Change your car.
Who's that? What kind of dog is this?
I don't know, but it's weird.
He is a big boy, isn't he? What kind of dog is that?
Pit.
Well, it is a pit.
A big dog. That's a portly pit, so let's put that politely.
Yeah, he's big.
The head looked like it, but the rest of it.
We're trying to run him every day so he gets a little more muscle.
I get the food.
Low-cal food. Right, feeding the dog too much. It's got to be 50 pounds over if it's a
Yeah, I bought something else yesterday. Were you there when I bought that?
You know, I had a cross when I heard you were talking about that.
I sold my cross on to Shelby Rangers.
I like that.
okay if it was like a
well, most of the time, that trim is not there when you do that radio.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what makes it, that's what's drawing your attention. Because right up against the stainless.
Different strokes. He goes, no, they're just trying to get your name. We're within the
You got to be right in that area, because Cuba wouldn't touch him either if it's entered into the side.
I think it's all my ability.
It is.
It's a close thing.
Yeah. And if it's, they look at the DOT, if it's 6 years past, they won't touch it.
It's old.
Don't check, they won't touch it.
Then you got to take it to the media.
Well, you don't like it?
Yes, they are.
You all right? You want my car to die?
I'm going to say, hey, what do you guys think about belts? And if he says 15, I'm going to 20.
I'll give Dino some work. Shit. Yeah. But when you're doing six at a time, I'm a damn dude.
$100,000 on my house one time. It was gone. Boom, it's gone. Yeah, I borrowed $100,000 from my house for 20 years. I'll go see what joined up with you guys.
You missed it.
Over Essex and Camaro. He's playing Led Zeppelin. Wait a minute, something wrong with this bitch here.
He's confused. Hey, this new drug, they fuck you up, man.
Fentanyl, right?
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
all rusted out.
Yep.
But I guess if that's a true thing.
My granddad has one like this, a silver one.
I just wired in the money. I'm like, it's in the car? But the guy had a full show.
Oh, Thank you. Yeah, you could get a car to trade another car.
Yeah, that's a truck road. Get the truck road.